जौनपुर एडुकेशन वेलकम्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन द ग्रामर सेशन। लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट टेंस विच इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर। लेट अस डेवलप द कलर्स। इंग्लिश ग्रामर टेंस एज पर अ स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी क्लासेस। This content has been prepared by Anand Prajapati with the help of Join for Education. Let us develop the colors. Tense. Let us discuss about tense. The word tense has been derived from the Latin word tempus, means time. The tense of a verb shows the time of an action or event. Sometimes a past tense may refer to present time. Similarly, a present tense may express future time. It means that with the help of the past tense, we are able to say something about present time. Similarly, with the help of the present tense, we are able to say something about future time. Let us develop the colors. Consider about the following sentences. I write this letter to please you. I wrote the letter in his very presence. I shall write another letter tomorrow. Let us discuss about the verb of these three sentences. In sentence 1, the verb write refer to the present time. In sentence 2, the verb wrote refer to past time. In sentence 3, the verb shall write refer to future time. As per this one, we have three type of tense, which are as follow. There are three main tenses, which are as follow: the present, the past, and the future. Let us discuss about the definition of the present, past, and future, which is based upon the verb. A verb that refers to present time is said to be present tense. A verb that refers to the past time is said to be past tense. Similarly, a verb that refers to the future time is said to be future tense. Let us develop the colors. Simple present, it is a kind of present tense. Consider about the following sentences. I write, you write, he writes. The structure of the simple present is subject plus B1 or B5. Here write is the first form of the verb write. Here writes is the fifth form of the verbs. Let us recall the structure of the simple present, that is subject plus B1 or B5. Third person singular number needs B5. Rest other needs B1. Some examples are in this way. The verb of the sentence is such that the action is mentioned simply without anything being said about the completeness or incompleteness of the action. Simple present declares that the work completeness or incompleteness of the action. Let us develop the colors. Present continuous tense. This is the second type of the present tense. Let us consider about the following sentences. I am writing, you are writing, he is writing. The structure of the present continuous tense is subject plus am is are plus before. Third person singular number need is and before. First person singular number need am and before. Second person singular number need are and before, and rest other need are and before. Writing is the fourth form of the write. If we consider about this one, I am writing, then instead of s, I is used, am, and instead of before, writing is used. So writing is in fourth form. Let us develop the colors. In these sentences, the verb shows that the action mentioned as incomplete or continuous, that is, as still going on. It means that the work of writing is not over and it is running. Let us develop the colors. Present perfect. This is the third kind of present tense. Consider about the following sentences. I have written, you have written, he has written. The structure of the present perfect is subject plus has have plus V3. Let us recall the structure: subject plus has have plus V3. Third person singular number needs has and rest other need have. If we consider about I have written, then instead of s, I is used, and instead of V3, written is used. It means that written is the third form of the write. Let us develop the colors. The present perfect says that the verb shows that the action is mentioned as finished, complete, or perfect at the time of speaking. It means that the work of writing is over. Let us develop the colors. Present perfect continuous. This is the fourth kind of the present tense. Consider about the following sentences. I have been writing, you have been writing, he has been writing. The structure of the present perfect continuous is subject plus has have plus been plus V4. So recall the structure of the present perfect continuous: subject plus has have plus been plus V4. So if we consider about I have been writing, then instead of s, I is used, and instead of V4, writing is used. So writing is the fourth form of the write or verb. Present perfect continuous says that the tense of the verb in these sentences are said to be present perfect continuous because the verb shows the action is going on continuously and not completed at the present moment. This sentence clear that the work of writing is going on and it is not over at this time. Let us develop the colors. Now we shall discuss about the usage of the kinds of present tense, or first of all we discuss about the usage of present simple. Generally we use present simple during the use of the following indicators, which are as follow: usually, daily, every day, every month, every year, never, seldom, often, always, etc. Such as, I usually go to school walking. Here, indicator usually is used, therefore, प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस इज यूज्ड. लेट अस डेवलप द कलर्स. जनरली वी यूज प्रेजेंट सिंपल टू एक्सप्रेस इटर्नल ट्रूथ और प्रिंसिपल सच एज द सन राइजेज इन द ईस्ट. ए बेड कारपेंटर क्वेरल्स विथ हिज टूल्स. इफ यू कंसिडर अबाउट द सन राइजेज इन द ईस्ट दिस इज एन इटर्नल ट्रूथ. देयर फोर प्रेजेंट सिंपल इज यूज टू एक्सप्रेस इटर्नल ट्रूथ. सिमिलरली ए बेड कारपेंटर क्वेरल्स विथ हिज टूल्स. इट इज अ काइंड ऑफ प्रिंसिपल एंड सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इज यूज टू राइट दिस प्रिंसिपल. लेट अस डेवलप द कलर्स. यूजेज ऑफ प्रेजेंट सिंपल. जनरली वी यूज प्रेजेंट सिंपल टू एक्सप्रेस फॉर्म डिसीजन प्लान प्रोग्राम विच विल टेक प्लेस इन फ्यूचर सच एज अनुका रिसाइट्स रामायण नेक्स्ट वीक. If we consider about this sentence, then at the present time Anuka is not reciting the Ramayana, but in coming days or in the next week Anuka recites Ramayana. So it is a kind of firm decision or plan which will take place in future. If we consider about the second sentence, she leaves for Delhi tomorrow. This is also a kind of pre-plan and leaving will take place or leaving to Delhi will take place tomorrow. So it is a kind of pre-plan or pre-program or it is a kind of firm decision. Therefore simple present is used to express this firm decision. Let us develop the colors. Usage of present simple. Generally we use present simple to express historic present. To express historic present, we use present simple or a structure of the present simple such as now the battle of Panipat start. If we discuss about this sentence, then the battle of Panipat already has taken place in the past time and it is a kind of historic present. Therefore simple present is used to express this historic present. In the end Ram kills Ravana, it is also a kind of historic present. Therefore simple present is used to express this historic present. Usage of present simple. Generally we use present simple to express condition. In case of condition or we express any condition, we use the simple present such as I will go when he comes back. If we discuss about this one, then he comes back is a clause and it is a condition. Therefore simple present is used to express this condition. The exact meaning of when he come back will be when will he come back, I will go. Similarly, if we discuss about I will help her if she reaches on time, the exact meaning of if she reaches on time will be she will reach on time, then I will help her. So it is a kind of condition and if she reaches on time is a clause. Therefore simple present is used to express this condition. Usage of present continuous. Generally we use present continuous to express intention likelihood which will take place in future. Let us consider about some sentences such as I am going to buy a car. If we consider about this sentence, I am going to buy a car. At the present time, we are not buying a car, but in future, I am buying a car. Similarly, Anuka is going to write a story. If we consider about, then it is a kind of intention or likelihood, because at the present time Anuka is not writing a story, but in future she will write a story. Therefore, to express this intention or likelihood, we use here present continuous tense. Let us develop the colors. Have you any problem? Write into the comment box. All details are available in the description. Thanks to watch and listen the content. In the next video lecture, I shall discuss about past tense, a structure of past tense, kinds of past tense and usage of past tense. Till then, thanks to all of you. Once again, I thanks to all of you. Thank you very much.